Preparation before sleep. Rabash, Article Number 12, 1988. What are Torah and work in the way of the Creator? Prior to learning Torah, a person should examine the reason for which he is learning Torah. For any act needs to have some purpose that causes him to do the act. It is, as our sages said, a prayer without an aim is as a body without a soul. For this reason, before he comes to learn Torah, he must prepare the intention.